right? So let us load these packages using the library function. First one is magritar, and then we'll also load the readr package, then follow it up with the dplyr, and finally the stringr package. Now we are going to use the same data set that we have been using through this course, which is the ecom data set, a dummy data set about a imaginary e-commerce website, right? But we'll not be using all the columns from the data set. We'll only use the referral column, the number of pages visited on the site column, the time spent on the website column, which is duration, and finally whether the visit resulted in a purchase or not. Right, so let us read in this data set. Right, so if you are not clear about this code that we are writing here, please refer to the import data into R course, because that is where we have learned or explored how to read data into R. Right, so here is a quick view of the data. Sorry, let me read this in. Okay, so here you can see the data set. It has 1000 rows and 4 columns. The columns are referrer, n underscore pages, duration, and purchase. Okay, so we'll use this to go through some of our examples. The data dictionary is also there so that you can come back and refer to the description of these variables or columns.